on the way to Barcelona. Maya, you ready? We decided to go inside and check out this beautiful building by Antoni Gaudí. It's called La Pedrera. Architectural marvel, which is one of the landmarks here in Barcelona.
I think most of the cool things in Barcelona, it was great.
Yeah, I mean, his presence is such an awesome so guy. Felt here in Barcelona because he created the most iconic buildings here. Like this one, Casa Batlló,
La Sagrada Familia,
and many
and
others.
And beautiful park as well.
And what's so cool about this building?
I think it's just a really beautiful architecture. It looks like a Barbie house or something.
Barbie house?
Yeah.
But more like Barbie of Day of the Dead.
I think, a gothic Barbie house, I will say so.
Postcard to my grandma. And we got up here by taking a little bus and then the funicular, and I have to say that this is probably one of the best views that I have ever seen in my entire life. It's amazing. The cathedral, you can see everything. It's so beautiful. There's also a couple of attractions that you can do, like the Ferris wheel and the carousel and a few other things. District of El Borne, it's a little neighborhood. It looks so sweet and bohemian here. Totally love it. There's lots of shops, cafes, it's so quiet, beautiful old buildings. It's just so nice in the summer. Oh.